footballers attempt to score past Emi Martinez in the World Cup final.
Vamos!
Starring the Season 7. New episodes every Sunday. The player with the worst score gets kicked off the show and has an epically embarrassing forfeit.
Go on Joey Barton's podcast.
Even worse, just like Colo Muani after the final, you have to sign for PSG.
PSG?
PSG?
KFC? I mean, PSG?
No!
What?
Game on! Messi!
Okay, Emi, you're going to let me score, right?
Right!
For Argentina!
For Argentina!
What?
Vamos!
But what happened to For Argentina?
It was just the dark arts, Lino. The goalkeeping dark arts.
Messi scores 0!
Louis, even you gave me a 0!
Dark art over heart, Lino. Dark art over heart.
I'll tell you honestly, I will love it if Messi gets kicked off the show and has to sign for PSG. Love it!
Ronaldo!
You man! Arsenal reject! You are no match for the mighty Ronaldo!
Oh, really? Everybody! Messi!
What?
Messi!
Not this again!
Messi!
Stop this
Messi,
immediately!
Messi!
I'll tell my sister!
Messi! Messi!
I will!
Messi!
Right!
Messi!
I've got it!
Messi!
I'm going to tell
Messi,
my sister!
Messi! Vamos! The goalkeeping dark arts strike again!
Ronaldo scores 10!
Okay, brother, those fans were just such nasty pasties!
I hate those Argentinian sons of bitches!
But you're Argentinian, Alejandro!
I'm a Ronaldo fanboy first, Argentinian second!
Thanks, Alejandro! It means a lot!
Get over it, Cristy Tano! You wouldn't have scored anything!
Oh, yes, he would!
Oh, no, he wouldn't! Oh, yes, he would! Oh, no, he wouldn't!
It was a World Cup knockout match!
Right, that's it! You've left me no choice but to write an angry Instagram story about you!
Oh, no! I'm shitting myself!
Bellingham!
For Birmingham City!
Oh, look! It's Mason Greenwood!
Where?
Fooled you! Vamos!
Bellingham scores 20!
Thanks, my Borussia brother. No worries, Jude. We couldn't have you wasting your best years at PSG now, could we?
Yeah, you'd have to be a total buffoon to waste your best years at PSG, am I right?
You money-grabbing bastard.
Nunez!
How are we?
We are about to save your shop.
Not a chance, lad!
Fine, then I'm going to make this even harder for you.
Make it as hard as you like, lad! Proper boss me!
It's an open goal. How are we?
Nunez scores 0!
Oh, I'm proper fuming, lad!
Even Jadon Sancho would have scored that.
Even Jadon Sancho would have scored that.
What happened to hashtag be kind?
What happened to hashtag be good at football?
I could ask you Bayern players the same thing.
Oh, stop killing the joke, radiation Margot Robbie!
Subscribe immediately for more awesome frontman cartoons! Or else I will look for you, I will find you, and I will get Neymar to eat you!
Shaming me.
Neymar!
There's no way I'm letting a Brazilian score. Hurry up!
Shut up!
You're going to miss anyway!
Shut up! Water! Water!
Vamos!
An ambulance! Ah!
Neymar scores 2!
Only 2? I almost died!
Stop being soft, lad!
I could see Jesus! I could see Jesus!
Mbappe!
I scored a hat-trick against you in the World Cup final! This will be a piece of Parisian piss!
Oh shit! I might have to actually try on this one.
play!
Vamos!
Mbappe scores 0!
Fine! I'll just take the forfeit and stay at PSG!
What?
I have 0 points! I lose! So kick me off the front end, but more importantly, I'll resign for PSG!
But you're desperate to play for Madrid!
And loads of us are on 0 points, you mess!
Yes, but I love Paris! And it will be a great boost for the French economy!
Wait a minute! Aha! Emmanuel Macron!
Damn! And I would have got away with it if it weren't for you, meddling front men! Release Kylian!
Ronaldo's bitch!
A sniff of Ronaldo's undercarriage rubbed Al-Hilalska for good luck. Let's do this. What?
Vamos!
Wait a minute. Is this Perspex? That's cheating.
Don't blame me, Alejandro. FIFA installed this emergency Perspex in the World Cup final in case Lionel was about to lose.
Wait till I tell Cristiano!
Ronaldo's bitch scores!
Poor Specs!
Easy for you, Asai.
I knew FIFA wanted to raw-dog you, Lionel, but this is a whole other level!
Amy Martinez is making it up!
Making it up?
Making it up! It's just the goalkeeping dark art, dumbass!
Oh, of course! Oh, Alejandro scores 10!
Oh!
Plus 100 points for being my biggest fan!
What? Thanks, Cristiano!
No problem, Alejandro.
Thanks for covering for me, Louis. No problem, Bifty.
Holland! No, Kevin.
Wait.
What's up?
You are disqualified.
Disqualified? Why?
Norway didn't play in Qatar.
So what?
Either way, no goal!
What?
Vamos!
This isn't fair.
But this isn't fair!
Holland scores 10!
Phew. Thanks, my Borussia brother. No worries, Erling. We couldn't have you wasting your best years at PSG now, could we?
If only someone had told me that when I was at Monaco!
If only someone had told me that when I was at Barca!
If only someone had told me that when I rejected a 99.9% pay cut at Barca!
Please make a sad old German who is about to lose the league to Bayer Leverkusen very happy and likes this video. Go on! Please! Thank you!
Thomas Muller!
It's mano a mano.
Football comedian versus football shithouse.
World Cup winner versus World Cup winner.
Nice trophy, but can yours do this?
Holy World Cup laser swords!
Vamos!
Muller scores 0!
0?
Never mind the score. How the hell did you survive a laser sword to the face?
Easy! Some chick called Ray appeared and just straight up Mary Sue healed me!
Wait a minute! Did Disney write this episode?
Hey!
First of all, thanks to everyone who picked me to raise on the front end. That vote is the only thing I've ever won!
Hurry up!
Shut up!
You're going to miss anyway!
Shut up! Let's go!
A black cat.
A ladder.
Macbeth.
A broken mirror.
Vamos!
I'm cursed! Cursed!
Kane scores!
Minus 10!
Minus 10! Thomas!
Sorry, Harry. I give you 0 for the attempt and minus 10 for persuading Bayern to sign Eric Dier!
Damn Emi Martinez and his goalkeeping dark arts!
Suarez!
It's the dark arts versus
the goalkeeping dark arts.
We meet at last! The circle is now complete!
Your powers are weak, old man.
Maybe they are, but meet my new apprentice!
Ooh. Vamos!
Suarez scores 100!
Well done, Louis!
Yes, well done. That guy was getting on my tits.
Time to find out who is getting kicked off the front men and signing for PSG! Final scores! Ronaldo fanboy wins!
And Harry Kane, MBE, loses!
No!
What's the problem? At least you'll win a trophy at PSG!
I'll never win a trophy anywhere! I'm cursed!
Darkheart!
That is precisely why I sabotaged his attempt!
What?
It was me who put the cat, the ladder, the Macbeth sign, and the mirror there!
But I thought it was Emmy Martinez's goalkeeping Darkheart!
No! It was Thomas Muller's comedic prop Darkheart! With you finally gone, there's still time to win the Bundesliga! Auf Wiedersehen, frontman fuckwits!
The backstabbing son of a bitch!
Come on, Harry, let's go! Get to the PSG chopper!
Head to the community tab to choose our next frontman! Saka!
Awesomeman!
Grealish!
Oh, Zlatan!
Join us every Sunday for a new episode of
The Frontman!
Season 7!
Let us know in the comments what you want to see next week.
After Lionel has spent the week being raw dogged by FIFA.
What's hot?